case this goes viral or whatever and people see this video.
Oh, it's me. That's for me.
If you don't know who I am, I'm Mort.
Hi.
I'm a game designer. I've been a game designer for 19 years.
19 years. Holy shit.
Half at Riot. So I've been doing this a while.
Okay.
And I've seen a lot of discourse online about Palworld and like yeah. what it means. And I saw this trending tweet. Let me go make a YouTube video about it. And I know there's a certain bald streamer that, like...
This dude is over 40 years old, and he's got a perfect fucking hairline. This is bullshit. Getting fucking roasted? Like, this is... How the fuck does that happen? That's not even fair.
And I know there's a certain bald streamer that, like, has had some really strong feelings about it.
Oh, of course.
But I also know this bald streamer really didn't like back in the day where there was a $25 horse... And that $25 horse kind of snowballed into some pretty interesting parts of our industry, didn't it?
It sure did.
So I'm just saying, be really careful when you're like, this is what I want, because the snowball might not be the best thing.